Here, it's our friends. Ed Skrein, like wine. Ajax the baddie in Deadpool, and his friend, the writer and director, Anthony Byrne, the two of you working together. The new movie is called In Darkness. You've done other stuff that has scared us. Will this scare us?
Emotionally, it's going to take you on a journey. You know, it's a kind of psychological crime thriller in many ways. I don't know how scared you're going to be. I'm not sure how easy it is to scare you.
Super easy.
Easy.
And I'll be honest with you, I'm scared right now.
Okay. Don't be scared.
And then you and Natalie Dormer, who we know from Game of Thrones, wrote this together.
Yeah, we did. We spent a long time. It takes a long time to make these movies or get anything made. But yeah, we spent years developing it and writing it and wanted to make another great thriller. But it's very difficult to make a great thriller.
Because the genres are all superhero movies, or there's not an
I think just the moving parts that add up to being a great thriller, it's to sort of unpack that and sort of deconstruct it and build it up. And so we spent a long time picking it apart and putting it back together.
It's been
quite a journey.
And is that through conversation or how?
Yeah, a lot of it at the beginning was sitting down, because we love the genre, and I think everybody loves a really good thriller. It's a kind of genre that sort of crosses over the whole spectrum. Everybody loves a good thriller, and so we wanted to add one to the
Canon.
The canon.
All right, we have a clip here. Let's take a look at the In Darkness from the trailer.
If I could just ask you a few questions. Did you know Miss Cavell?
We were neighbors. She was always kind to me.
So you didn't hear anything?
No.
28-year-old Veronique Rodich fell from her apartment building in what appears to be a suicide. Alleged war criminals officially identified his daughter's body.
Did you know Veronica well?
Sophia, please look after it for me.
There was a woman in the end of my arm. She's blind.
I'm being followed.
Okay, that's a really good trailer.
Thank you.
And
sir.
Then when the word suicide came up, Mark immediately said, no, that's not what it is.
It's
part of the deconstruction that everybody's playing armchair detective.
You want it to be, you know, I think the more you contribute to it and you try and figure it out, the more we had to work harder to stop that from happening and swerve. And
yes.
That's the fun of watching
you
a great thriller.
You guys do that very well, too. It's
so
annoying.
That's what we were trying to achieve.
Bumps and bruises while making it?
No, not really. I mean, I'd say I was certainly tired. There's a running scene in it, which anyone who's done any action whatsoever will say they'd rather have a big fight or a big, you know, action set piece rather than do running.
Because running is more revealing, or what?
Because you have to do it over and over again.
Right.
And it was
what was revealed about Ed during the running sequence?
He's not as fit as he looks.
Yeah.
It's a different type of fitness.
Great.
Yeah, he looks great.
But it was like we were, you know,
we were
running
in the car.
Yeah, they were in the car,
right?
Speeding
fast.
Up, and I'm chasing after the car. So I felt like a dog chasing a car.
Yeah.
For a couple of days on the shoot.
And is there appropriate acting direction, like not run fast, run better, run
literally
more?
Faster? You're not running as fast as the car.
Yeah.
That was it. So certainly you've trained for other things in other roles that you've had. Did you think about this as part of your getting prepared or training?
The running?
Yeah.
No. I should have done.
Right.
Yeah. I should have done. No, it was okay. You know, it was okay, but it was you know, when you have fight sequences, it's all very safe, and we had stunt coordinators that were fantastic, so no bumps and bruises. It was a wonderful experience.
Ed better runner or the stuntman a better runner?
Ed was pretty damn good.
All right,
some nifty editing.
Editing.
Wow. You guys should.
I was okay. The editor was brilliant. That's what it was.
The key is for you guys to always appear together.
Yeah,
I know.
That's exactly. Yeah. Exactly.
In Darkness is in theaters and on demand this Friday. Gents, nice to see you.
Thank you so
very much.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Coming up, dozens.